Hello and welcome, I'm Nazreen. This video will be on common agricultural terms. My first video was also on some agricultural terms, but that was a short intro and the video was so tinny. But now for this video, I have listed a lot of agricultural terms. So if you are an agricultural student, so you know that there are a lot of agricultural terms and we always get confused. It took me 2 days to create a list on all the common agricultural terms, which I'm going to tell you about. So let me start with the word W. So there are 4 agricultural terms which come in the word W: wainscot, wheel window, window crown, window surround. Wainscot, the covering for the lower part of a wall, that is wainscot. You can see the white covering, that is wainscot. Wheel window, circular window divided by tracery similar to the spokes of a wheel, that is wheel window. The window which looks like a wheel, the circular window. And the window crown, the upper part of a window such as a pediment or hood, only the upper part of a window, that is window crown. Window surround, the molding that surrounds a window, that is window surround. Just try to understand the difference between window crown and window surround. Only the upper part is window crown and the molding that surrounds a window, that is window surround. Okay, it's easy. Vault, a structure composed of an arrangement of arch that forms covering over a space, that is vault. You don't have to listen to me very carefully, just see in the picture, but yeah, you have to remember. So just take a screenshot or note it down and do whatever you want. So yeah, after vault, vermiculated work. Vermiculated surface having a series of wavy disconnected grooves that resemble worms or the tracks of worms. Volute, a spiral shape as on an ionic column capital, that is volute. So cute. Vuzoid, the term for one of the blocks or unit that make up an arch, that is vuzoid. Only the single term, okay, not the whole. And you can see the wedge-shaped plaque at the top center of an arch, that is keystone. Now, label molding. An exterior horizontal molding generally above a window or a door used to direct rainwater from the face of the wall and the opening below. It can be circular and horizontal, rectangular. Lancet arch. A pointed Gothic style arch. This is lancet arch. Lancet window. A narrow window shaped like a lancet arch. That is lancet window. Light cove, a molding with a recess of concealed lighting, that is light cove. Loggia, this is an elaborate gallery or porch. Next is jack arch. The jack arch is the same as the flat arch. Now jamb. Jamb is the name for one of the vertical members on either side of a door, window or fireplace surround. Impost, a decorative element found at the spring point of an arch called impost. Intercolumnation, the clear span between two columns in a row of columns and measured at the base of the column shaft. Okay, it's clear. Now half baluster, when a balustrade connects to a wall, pier or plinth, a half baluster may be used. It is also known as an engaged baluster. Okay. Half column. Column that is engaged to wall projects from the wall by about 1/2 its diameter. Just look it in the picture. Its half diameter is inside the wall and half is outside the wall. Okay. Hearth. The part of the fireplace floor that extends into the room. We call it bhatti in Hindi. The hearth is buttered full with mortar. Half relief. It is also known as alto relievo. No, alto relievo. Hood. Hood molding. So, protective molding over a door or window, usually intended to direct rainwater from the face of the wall. That is hood molding. Now the horseshoe arch, the rounded arch consisting of more than half a circle. so that the widest span of the arch is larger than the opening at the bottom of the arch. Quatrefoil, a four lot clover shaped pattern, most common in Gothic and also in Gothic Revival architecture. Groin, stone set at the external corner of a building used to accentuate corner